Hello friends, today we will do decoupage on a chopping board. I have chosen German tissue paper to begin with. You have to apply gesso. The MDF sheet. You need to apply at least 2 coats of gesso. Now you can see I have applied 2 coats of gesso. It's completely dried up. Now I'll be taking this tissue. I've chosen my design. I'm going to take this part. So firstly, you have to use water and just tear off the tissue. As you can see, this is the ply. This is the first ply. You have to remove all the plies from the tissue. This is a 2-ply tissue paper. Then you can see this translucent image of it. See, the image will come this way on the chopping board. Now with the help of Mod Podge, I will be applying Mod Podge onto the chopping board. I'm applying Mod Podge, not too much, not too little, because again we'll be applying Mod Podge on over the tissue once it gets dried up. Now slowly placing the tissue paper onto the chopping board. And with the help of a plastic sheet, slowly dabbing it up so that I'll get a wrinkle-free effect. and see how beautifully it has stuck. Now with the help of the sandpaper, I'll try removing the excess paper. It's very easy. How easily it has, paper has come off the edges. Let's remove that too. Now, I'll use chalk paint. I'll mix chalk paint. Just to enhance. Just applying the color. On the sides. Let it dry up. Now it's completely dried up. Now the next step is again applying Mod Podge to the chopping board. Just to seal it off. Here I have applied Mod Podge. Let it dry. It's dried completely. Now the next step is to use varnish. I have this Aqua d'Or PU. It's an ancient paint product. It's for varnish. This will seal off your product. I have removed this in a small glass bottle. You just need to apply a coat. I hope you have liked the video. Please do comment. Thank you.